What do you think? Two fights. Adrian Broner, Manny Pacquiao. Mark Breland, what do you think?
Off camera?
On camera.
On camera.
Broner, Pacquiao.
I like Pacquiao.
He likes Pacquiao.
I like Pacquiao.
It's a good fight, though.
It's a good fight. Especially if you know what it is.
Okay, one more question. Mikey, Garcia, Spence. Mikey's moving
Spence.
Up. Why?
Better box.
Mikey's a four division champion?
But Mikey don't... He didn't show me nothing.
Why? 39-0, 31 knockouts. He's doing something right. But you got Spence because the size,
he's
the power, or...
fighting the right opponent.
What do you think... I'm going to ask you one more. Josecito Lopez is fighting Keith Thurman.
Depending on Thurman's injury. But if you can, the guy, what's the name of the guy fighting?
Josecito Lopez.
Can he box?
He broke Victor Ortiz's jaw. Is that guy?
If he can box Lopez. This is a tough fight for
Thurman.
Thurman's a punch and everything is.
Okay, Collazo against Crawford. You know Collazo, of course, from New York. Luis Collazo, been around forever. Crawford, what do you think?
Crawford.
Why? Crawford, Spence, if they fight.
Spence.
Why?
I like Spence. I like his boxing. Crawford, you know, he's southpaw, but, you know...
He switches,
he didn't really show me, man. He didn't... Everybody was talking about it. I see one of his fights. I'm like, ah...
All right, so Mark, who's the best fighter in the world right now? Who's the best pound for pound? Is it this guy? Is it someone else?
Right now? Yeah.
Yeah, he's best pound for pound? Why?
I mean, you know, he was. Especially pound for pound, basically
he bangs.
Pound for pound, he's banging fight. That's why they say pound for pound. Not he's slipping, he's just, no, pound for pound.
All right. Mark, what was your record in amateurs?
My record was 110.
110 wins?
One loss,
and how many knockouts out of 110?
90.
That's crazy. Never been repeated, never duplicated. Mark Brilliant, VSNewsReport.com, and Macy Back reporting. You know his record in amateurs? His record in amateurs?
It's an amazing record. Jody knows it.
Do you know it?
No, I don't know it.
Jody's on the phone. I'm not going to bother.
Jody's always talking about it.
Those are on record. See, I had about 90 smoker fights.
Then we're not a record.
No.
You knocked them all out? Like 200 amateur fights, one loss. Was the loss legit or no? Or did you get robbed?
I thought I got my first international. I fought this guy, Dal Anthony, from St. Louis. But I fought him when I turned pro.
You beat him?
Third fight, I stopped him.
180 knockouts out of 200 fights.
Greatest amateur fighter living.
But you know what? But now you came up with, you got guys who, he had 400 amateur fights, he lost once.
Yeah.
Who is to win? Pakistan, but I'm like, I don't know, who the hell is...
Well, there's one exception. Lomachenko has a great amateur, like 535 wins and one loss and two gold medals. So I think, you know Loma, right? Do you think he's legit?
But my thing, I'm like, you know, it's like... My thing is, because if you